There are several ways that that you can recognize that you're starting to develop a hearing loss. With hearing loss, it does happen in most cases very gradually, so it tends to sneak up on people. But there are some telltale signs. Perhaps the most common sign is you start to feel that people are mumbling. You can hear them speaking, but they're not speaking clearly. Another sign is that you need to request repetition more frequently than others, particularly in background noise. Another warning sign that there's been some damage to your hearing is a phenomena that we know as tinnitus or tinnitus, and that's a ringing or a buzzing or a hissing sound in your ears. If you think you have hearing loss or if you have any question about your hearing, it is important to get tested. If you feel that you have a hearing loss, there are two steps that are very important. One is to get a medical consult, so consult your family physician. And the other step, it's very important to get a thorough audiologic assessment completed, and that would need to be done by an audiologist. Your family practitioner could refer you to an audiologist. In most states and in most provinces, a physician referral is not required, so you could also go direct to the audiologist.